Young Australian actor Jacob Elordi has been in the limelight for a couple of years by now, which is something even he didn't expect. And it is not only because he has been cast in several super successful Netflix and HBO productions, but also because he has been involved in an extremely public relationship with one of his co-stars. That episode changed his privacy status forever. People fall in and fall out of love, but apparently for Elordi, his past relationships and all the rumors that followed caused a serious trauma for the young actor. Now, having started a new romance, Elordi is anxious about dating in the public eye. Meanwhile, his ex-girlfriend, Joey King, also seems to be having issues with her past romance, saying she would never date an actor again.
Would you ever date another actor again on let you meet in a movie?
No, I couldn't.
Fans have been wondering what has happened between Jacob and his Euphoria co-star Zendaya, who seemed like a thing just several months ago. Let's unravel this whole story together and see what is actually happening inside the romantic life of Jacob Elordi.
It was like a chance. It was just life, man. Life happens, you know?
In 2017, when the Kissing Booth 1 was in production, no one could predict what a huge success it would be. After the premiere, the Netflix audience was shocked over the persuasive love shown on screen by the two movie leads. That irresistible chemistry, which we believe also contributed to the film's popularity, could be easily explained. Jacob Elordi and Joey King fell in love during the production. King explained how their friendship grew into a romance in an interview with Bellow magazine. "We were spending 17 hours a day together, and all of us would hang out after work and watch movies together and stuff. It was great." It's worth noting that both actors were eagerly sharing their snaps on social media and gushing about each other during interviews.
"I don't even remember like what that moment was where I was like, man, I really like this guy, like for real. It was kind of just like, and now here we are."
When everything is great, you don't mind the world knowing it. However, after nearly 2 years into dating, King and Elordi broke up. And that's when the hell started for both. Fans were following each and every move of their sweethearts, trying to figure out what happened, why they deleted their sweet joint photos, and why Jacob even got rid of his entire Instagram account. Both young stars were having a really hard time going through the split, especially minding the public nature of their romance. As if that weren't enough, their post-breakup life was made even harder by numerous allegations that reached their peak by the time Netflix announced that the Kissing Booth sequel was in the making. Looking at the teaser, fans alleged Elordi hated working on the movie together with his ex. The others, however, were still rooting for them to get back together. But what was really happening at the time? Even though it was never officially confirmed by either side, Elordi allegedly started dating Zendaya, with whom he starred in HBO's Euphoria. The two were spotted together on several occasions not related to the showmaking, and once, Jacob was even caught gently kissing Zendaya. In the meantime, while filming the sequel, King got close with her new co-star, Taylor Perez. The two started spending a lot of time together and posting sweet photos of each other on Instagram. Remember how it all started with Elordi and King? Exactly. King and Perez seemed to be eagerly fueling the romance rumors, probably to attract more attention to the second movie, and we can't say it didn't work. After the premiere, King, when asked about what it was like working with Elordi again, said, "It was crazy. It was a wild experience. But honestly, it was a really beautiful time. Because I learned a lot about myself, and I grew as an actor. I grew as a person on this." In one of her recent interviews, she also said she couldn't date another actor after her breakup with Elordi. "I think that it's awesome to date someone in your field who gets it, but doing the exact same thing as somebody is tough. It's really tough." Jacob, on the contrary, preferred to remain rather private about everything that had been happening in his romantic life, until recently, when he made it official with Cindy Crawford's daughter, Kaia, who posted their Halloween look on Instagram. We guess the two had no other choice because they already sparked dating rumors back in September. So, even if Jacob didn't want to put another relationship on public display, he would have been stalked anyway. The 23-year-old exposed his romantic nature in a heartfelt interview with Vanity Fair. "You want it to be genuine and real and have all the feelings of what you read in 1920s literature. But when people are watching and talking about it, it makes it a little bit difficult." It's not the first time the actor has expressed his concern over attention towards his love life. As for the 19-year-old Kaia Gerber, she has already got her unpleasant share of attention related to Elordi's past relationship. It happened when fans noticed in September that Jacob took Kaia to the exact same outdoor market in New York City as his ex-girlfriend Joey King and rumored ex-girlfriend Zendaya. It was even before the official announcement by the couple, and some users kept insisting that Elordi was cheating on Zendaya. One of such posts, for example, says, "Jacob Elordi be like, I know a place, and then take you where he's taken every girl he's ever dated." Apparently, in reaction to all the negativity the two received, Elordi took to his Instagram stories asking his followers to, quote, "try a little kindness." He was not directly referring to the online abuse, but it was kind of evident that he did. Jacob seems to be doing his best to protect his relationship and his partner from public backlash and excessive attention in general. But it should be noted that Kaia is also quite used to the limelight, both in terms of her professional and personal life. At her gentle age of 19, this young lady has a successful career and 6 million Instagram followers. Before Elordi, the teen model used to date Saturday Night Live comedian Pete Davidson. They were dating for a few months just before Pete went to rehab. The comedian, who confesses to having mental health issues, said, "She's very young. It's just like, she should be having fun. She shouldn't have to worry about some dude that just has issues and shit. She should be enjoying her work." And she probably does have fun with Elordi now. According to several reports, her family likes the guy too. Meanwhile, some fans still have not had their closure regarding Elordi and Zendaya. They seem to be dating and having a good time together, and then boom, he's already with Gerber. Jacob has only the sweetest things to say about the 24-year-old, who just became the youngest ever recipient of the Primetime Emmy Award for Outstanding Lead Actress in a Drama Series. "She's a power unto herself and so talented. Such a sweetheart." While Elordi and Zendaya are no longer an item, they have remained good friends as they continue to work on Euphoria together. By the way, in case you missed these two together, HBO announced in October that two special episodes of the show are set to air before the second season release. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. As always, we are eager to see your opinion in the comment section below, and do tell us which topic we should cover next. Behind-the-scenes dramas of your favorite shows? Why did this seemingly perfect couple break up? How come this Hollywood hottie is still alone? Who holds the title of the most fan-friendly celebrity? Make your voice heard, and we at Rumour Juice will make sure you are never bored. Subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to tell your friends how cool we are.